A.T. Still University College of Osteopathic Medicine held their commencement today. The graduation was held on Truman State University's campus in Baldwin Hall as 176 students graduated with a Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine degree. The graduating class consisted of 108 men, 68 women, 30 states and 7 countries represented. The commencement speaker was Dr. J.D. Polk. He's a 1993 graduate of ATSU and currently serves as Principal Deputy Assistant Secretary for Health Affairs and Deputy Chief Medical Officer for the Department of Homeland Security. In his speech, he addressed to the students the importance of embracing change and being passionate and holistic in their pursuits in medicine. Congratulations to ATSU's graduating class of 2013.